Yeah, you are surely to have more days like this, right? As we head into the spring season, severe weather days, and a lot of people get confused between what a watch means and a warning means. Simply stating, a watch means conditions are ripe for something to happen, but it's not happening yet. A warning means it's happening and you should take action. I kind of look at it like you're making a cake, right? You put all the ingredients out on the table, flour, eggs, milk, whatever. What else? What else goes into cake? Whatever it is.
Flour,
milk, eggs, it's all on the table, but it's not cake yet. A warning means it's cake. A watch means all the ingredients are there, but it's not cake yet. So what should you do if a warning is issued, a severe thunderstorm warning or a tornado warning? Either or, if it's a strong thunderstorm, you should treat it the same way as a tornado warning. And the most important thing is to move to an interior room away from the windows. Why do you move away from the windows? Because if a tree branch comes down or something flies through the window, you can get cut with the glass flying. So move away from the windows to an interior room. Now, if you have a basement, that's obviously the best place to go. But if you don't have a basement, like if you're in an apartment building or something, you just move into the hallway. Like if we were here at work, we'd all go into the hallway and just move away from the windows. If you're outside, you got to try to find a sturdy building to get into. If you're golfing or something like that, I know a lot of golfers try to wait till the last second. You should be heading into the clubhouse as soon as you hear thunder or see lightning on the golf course. We'll talk a lot more about storm safety over the spring months, but